But it's not for today. I mean, in the case of North Korea, after all, we have a country that has exploded a device. So that is very acute. In the case of Iran, it seems to me clearly that we have years to negotiate with them and to see is there something that they can be offered which will take them out of the wish to enrich uranium, which they have today.
My assumption is everybody would like to have that negotiation. So what is it you think would take them off?
Well, nothing but trying. I mean, the first thing is that one should try, one should sit down and have talks with them. And I think that when the Security Council and some states say that first they must suspend enrichment, thereafter they can talk, I think that's the wrong way.
So don't demand they suspend enrichment, no, in your judgment?
No, you should say, let us sit down and talk about this. And our aim is to persuade you to suspend enrichment, and we will discuss what can bring you to do that.
And you think the result would be positive if you had some kind of positive inducement to them?
It's possible. At any rate, it must be explored. I have ideas what they should offer.
That's what I'd like to hear.
Okay. Well, it's very instructive to compare Iran with the negotiations in North Korea, where they are moving forward. There will be many humps and difficulties. I realize that. But there are two elements which North Koreans have offered, which, I, to my knowledge, have not been on the table in the case of Iran. One is guarantees against attacks from the outside. The North Koreans have promised that if they do a nuclear settlement with the rest of the world, they will have no attacks from the outside or subversive activities from the inside, I assume. This has not been offered in the case of Iran, as far as I know. Now, the country then will have to decide, do I prefer a bomb as a security or paper guarantees? The paper guarantees could also be multilateral, both in the case of North Korea and Iran. It has not been offered, to my knowledge, in the case of Iran. The other element is diplomatic relations. North Korea is offered normalization of relations with not only the U.S. but also with Japan if they make a nuclear agreement. And that is taking them out of the isolation, of the ostracizing.
Yeah. Join us online at charlierose.com.